Little twerp. Didn't go and get himself killed already, did he? Amazing. What the hell are those things? My kid's probably got his hands full right now. Guess I'll have to take care of them myself. Like this is a waste of my time. Of these things are there. Here we go! There, done. Now then, time to check on that little rugrat. Hopefully throwing him to the wolves toughened him up. Still don't have what it takes to fight the Saiyans. His latent power is our only shot. Fine. Just this once, I'll throw him a bone. Looks like there's only apples to eat around here. Oh well. This little brat's giving me a real headache. One's probably not enough. Alright, this is all he's getting. This kid's proving to be a real pain in my neck.
I hate this place! I'm hungry! I want to go home! Apples! I found apples! Yay! Huh? Wow! It's kind of bright! For nighttime, at least! Oh! It's the moon! Whoa! It's so big and round! This is the first time I've seen a full moon!
What the? What? You're kidding me! He transformed! So this is a Saiyan's true power. This'll end it! What's going on? I'm trying to transform into this thing. Kid's out of his mind. No use trying to reason with him at this point. This'll end it. This'll end it! There won't be any Earth to protect if this keeps up!
We Saiyans release our true power whenever there's a full moon. Even chumps like you should know that.
That's right! The full moon!
Who would have imagined a kid had such a transformation in him? Must be his Saiyan blood. Looks like he needs a full moon and that tail of his to transform. Better get rid of it now. Now that that's taken care of, here's some clothes and a sword. I've got my own training to get to, so you're on your own again. If you can somehow manage to survive the next 6 months, then you will have earned the honor of being trained by the great Piccolo. You're gonna wish you'd never been born when I'm done with you. Hope you're ready.